to this week's season video. I'm going to be doing a review on the Gantz Air UM. So the UM is a very expensive cube, of the high of the end cubes. It's $40. So if you're a beginner cuber and you're starting out and looking for a good speed cube, I would go with the MF3RS. But we're not be telling you what speed cubes to do in this video. We're just doing a review on this cube. So I'm just gonna do, as always, I'm gonna do a review and a solve. So let's get it. And if you notice, I got my new equipment in, so I got a GorillaPod so I can do these videos better. But without any further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, so we got a scramble cube, a stack mat, and my mat. And so I'm gonna be doing a solve. I'm just gonna do some inspection. Okay, I don't really know what I'm gonna go for, but we'll just see. If you don't know, I'm actually not that good at 3x3, but I'm not that bad either. Actually, I'm pretty bad. Compared to speedcubers nowadays, I'm pretty bad. So, this is a very fast cube. Again, it's like a fast cube. Slightly rough, actually. Okay, yep, I messed up my corners. Slightly rough, not that rough. It's mainly fast and smooth. I always say that, but I mean, it's true. Oh, did I really just put in that edge wrong? Yeah, this flow has been very bad. I mean, this solve has been very bad. When I'm in competition, I do better. Well, I actually haven't been in a competition yet. My first competition's coming up soon. But when I'm in competition, I actually, not in competition, when I'm not being filmed, I actually do better for some reason. Okay, and now just a U-perm. A minute, 9 seconds, and 288 milliseconds. I mean, not milliseconds, whatever. You know what I mean, 28 milliseconds. That was my solve. So that was the solve. Let's get into the review part of the video. Okay, so we are on the review. Let's check out corner cutting first. So let's go with 2 QB. Wow. 2.5. Nope. Yep, so just a little bit over 2 QBs for normal cutter corner cutting. And now let's do reverse. That's QB. About 3/4 of QB. No, I said QB there. And that was my review on the Gantz Air UM. Thanks for watching.